The most expensive private jet in the world almost belonged to Saudi Prince Al-Walid bin Talal for $500 million. This Airbus A380 was also the world's largest private jet, until the prince canceled his order 2 years after making it. He commissioned the plane for $319 million with $200 million of customizations, like a spiral staircase, 4 VIP suites, a concert hall, a Turkish bath, and a throne room. While ultimately canceled, the VIP jet could still be customized by any billionaire looking to own the world's priciest private plane.